Glasgow Blackford score. Glasgow Blackford score is a tool to categorize upper GI bleeding patient who are the low risk and candidate for outpatient management. So discharge from emergency room with outpatient management has been suggested for a patient with Glasgow Blackford score of 0 to 1 or 0 to 2 among the patient of age less than 70 year, because when such hospitalized, less than 1% of such patient require intervention and less than 0.5% die, and a score of more than 6 are associated with need of transfusion of blood product and urgent inpatient investigation. So for calculation Glasgow Blackford score, we look some marker at the time of admission, like blood urea nitrogen, hemoglobin, systolic blood pressure, heart rate, and history of melena, syncope, hepatic disease, cardiac failure. On the basis of blood urea nitrogen, we give a score 2, 3, 4, and 6. For hemoglobin, 1, 3, and 6. Systolic blood pressure, for 100 to 109, we give a score 1, 90 to 99, score 2, and less than 90 systolic blood pressure, we give a score 3. Greater than 100 heart rate, we give a score 1. For melena, 1, syncope, 2, hepatic disease, 2, cardiac failure, 2.